Short stick. And there's the help. 8 seconds here. Knobloch curls back. He's doubled. Before the horn, Cameron got it! It will count! Brian Cameron beats the shot clock horn.
Well, Shane Knobloch knew that time was going to beep him out. He was going to time out on that. He turns right here, swim dodge, turns to the top side, turns again, gets it to Cameron. Cameron makes a great shot. Big goal for Rutgers.
As the shot clock